Hi guys, Chris Gudelli here. Hope you're all well. Another quote today from Miyamoto Musashi, the samurai who died in 1645. On the subject of difficulty, he says, it may seem difficult at first, but then again, everything does. Such a simple quote, brush over it. Well, we all know that, don't we? But hang on a minute, stop there. It may seem difficult at first, but then again, everything does. When you're doing something difficult, the reason that you think it's difficult is because you don't accept it's temporary. So anything that you've ever done that you've wanted to achieve was always difficult at the beginning. Now, if you say, right, this is a permanent state, this difficulty is a permanent state, you stop doing it, you don't get to mastery or you don't get wherever you're going. If you can deeply accept this is temporary, it's because it's the beginning of something that is difficult. It won't be long term, it will get easier. Then you can carry on doing it. So accept it's difficult now, accept it's going to get better, and you can carry on and you can be successful. Simple.